Pia Magna in Nueva Vallarta. This is our second time here. We got engaged here last year, which was a bit of a surprise, but not really. We were just married just over a week ago now, and we of course had to come back for our honeymoon.
Yeah, we kind of decided that before we actually left.
it was a good reason to get married. Our favorite restaurant here has got to be Portofino. It is amazing. The service is great. It's absolutely worth bringing a pair of long pants, guys. Just do it. You need to do it. We loved it so much, we had to bring our friends back with us. The Mexican night is amazing. It's so much fun. There's
lots of great music and vendors and things.
It's just so much fun. And they do anything you want, really. They're so helpful. The concierge is great. They've answered all of our questions all of the time. I really couldn't have asked for more in a vacation. And really what made us decide on this hotel first was the rooms. I mean, that was really what ended up sealing it for us. Having your own jacuzzi on the balcony, it sounds like a little thing, but
it's not.
It's just amazing. It's so beautiful watching the sunsets and the mountains, and it's so worth it. Just, you should definitely come down.